Hey, what's going on guys, my name is Alex and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to fix 100% disk usage. And before I start, make sure you enable yourself out of my videos to understand what we're saying. So yeah, let's start. In total there will be 5 methods and I'm going to leave the timestamp for each method right now in the description for you to see when each method is. And of course this video both applies on hard drives and SSDs. But this video is mostly about hard drives because hard drives get this 100% usage problem way more frequently than SSDs. But yeah, other than that, let's head straight to the video. Before I get to the first real method, I recommend you restarting your computer right now because that could actually fix that 100% usage problem for a few seconds, for a few minutes, or even for a few hours, I'm not sure, but it's worth giving it a shot, so give it a try and see if that worked or not. It probably won't, but if it did not work, then come back here to watch the rest of this video. So, for the first method, we're going to disable the services Windows Search and SysMain. And if you have an old build of Windows 10, SysMain was called as Superfetch. So, to open services, head to Search and type Services. There's no need to type the whole word, just type Serve, and it's going to pop it up. Click Services, give it a few seconds to open up. And here you will see lots of services. Do not disable any services that you do not know. Only disable or enable services that you know and the ones that I will show you in this video. So to head to the Windows Search service, just hit on your keyboard the letter W and it's going to take you to the first name that starts with W. Scroll down a little bit to find Windows Search, as you can see right here. Double click to open the properties. And here what you need to do, you need to click stop, and after you click stop you need to change the startup type from automatic to disabled. But bear in mind that disabling this service will make your searches a bit slower. I'm not sure how slow it will be, but it will definitely be slower. I am talking from experience, so that's why I'm telling you this right now, but do as you want. I mean, would you rather have 100% disk usage but have a fast Windows search, or have a slow Windows search but not have 100% disk usage? Choose what you want, but I would rather choose the second one that I told you. After that, click apply and OK, and we need to disable the service SysMain or Superfetch. Hit on your keyboard the letter S, then scroll down a little bit and you will see SysMain right here. As I said, if you have an old build of Windows 10, it's going to be called as Superfetch. Double click on that, click stop if the service is running, and change the startup type to disabled as I have it right here. And again, click apply and OK, and that's method number one. Let's head to method number two. For method number two, we're going to go to the disk defragment section. To go there, head to search and type disk defragment, and you should see this one right here, defragment and optimized drives. Click that. Once the defragment and optimized section has opened up, you need to change the schedule optimization to which time you are not using your computer, or if you want, turn it off. The recommended option is to turn it off, but for hard drives, this is recommended to leave it on, so Windows 10 rearranges the files to where it needs to be. So if you want this setting on, enable the option that says run on a schedule and change it if you want daily, weekly or monthly. But the disadvantage of that is that you do not know when the defragment is going to start. So if you put it daily, you will not have a clue when the defragment will start. So I will change it to weekly and click OK. Or if you want, you can uncheck the option and click OK so the defragment does not start automatically and you do it manually. And yeah, that was method number two. Let's head to method number three. The method number three is going to be scanning for viruses. So to scan for viruses, head to search and type Windows Security, as you can see right here. Or if you have a separate antivirus software, open that, but I have Malwarebytes, which is specifically for malwares. But if you do not have any other antivirus software, Windows Security is the one that comes with Windows 10. So to search for viruses, click the first one that says Virus and Threat Protection, click that, and then click where it says Quick Scan. It will take around, I'm not sure, from 1 to 15 minutes. I'm not sure, but quick scans take less than 10 minutes. And yeah, if there are any viruses found, select the one that says Quarantine and then click the one that says Start Actions. So as Windows Security puts these viruses or malware to the quarantine list. And yeah, that was method number 3. Let's head to method number 4. The fourth method is going to be the Windows update. So let's say that you are playing a game and you see at some point that your FPS drops like 50 FPS and you see that your CPU, RAM and all that is being at 100% usage. That could be that Windows update is running in the background and installing a big update. To disable that, head to Start, click Settings, then in the bottom middle, click where it says Update and Security. And here what you can do, you can change the Change Active Hours to where you would like Windows 10 to install its update. So you can change the current active hours, click here Change, and you can change it to whenever you want Windows 10 to install its update and when you know that you're not gaming at that time. So you can change the time right here and then click Save. And after you have done that, hopefully when you're gaming, Windows 10 will not install any update. And yeah, that was method number 4. Let's head to the last method. So for the last method, uninstall any software that you do not use. This is very important because if you are not using a software, it could be running in the background and you will have no clue that it's running. To uninstall useless software, head to search and type control panel. You can do this on the Windows 10 settings, of course, but I like the old style control panel. And here at the bottom, click where it says uninstall a program. And here, uninstall any software that you do not use. I have quite a lot of software, but some of them may come in handy in the future, even though I'm not using them right now. And yeah, uninstall any software that you do not use, and that's basically it. I do not have anything else to show you. That's all the 5 methods, and if none of those methods worked, then it's probably that your hard drive has gone bad or it has gotten slower and it needs replacing. So yeah, if none of those methods work, then that means that it's time to replace your hard drive. And yeah, that's everything it. That's a video, guys. Thanks for watching. If you have any problems, tell me in the comment section on the chat to help you as much as possible. If you have any video ideas, tell me in the comment section on the chat to make them in the future. Thanks for watching, guys. Like, subscribe and share. And I'll see you in my next video. See ya.